This lesson is called The Big Event. It's all about how we can control our programs and actually change the way a program runs on the fly using events like the push of a button or the click of a mouse. For this lesson, you'll be controlled with a paper remote control.
Yeah!
It's just like a real live video game. An event is an action that causes something to happen. It's like when you click the button on a mouse and a web page loads. That's an event. When you touch your screen on a tablet to scroll, that's an event also.
That's easy. I'll have to do it tonight.
Events are a great way of letting the user direct your program whenever they need or want to. You know, there are things that happen that we all respond to. We feel hungry and we go to the fridge. We hear the mailman come and he puts our mail in the mailbox and then we go get our mail. Those are just like the events of pushing a button or moving a joystick. They are something that happens that triggers us to do something. Most people who program video games, there's this one event that everyone calls update, and it happens 30 or 60 times a second. And so for video game programmers, that's almost more important as an event than the buttons or the joystick. Because what we tend to do is the main event we're watching for is that tick happening. And then we check the joystick in the tick. So we say, oh, has somebody pushed the button this frame, yes or no? Without events, you couldn't, the player couldn't move, your player couldn't jump, you wouldn't be able to control what's going on. The video game wouldn't be able to animate anything, because it's only because of the events of time passing that we're able to make animations and things move.